Once or twice, dug my way out, blood and fire. Bad decisions, that's alright. Welcome to my silly life. Mistreated, misplaced, misunderstood, missing no way, it's all good. It didn't slow me down. Mistaken, always second guessing, underestimated. Look, I'm still around. Pretty, pretty, please, don't you ever, ever feel like you're less than perfect. Pretty, pretty, please, if you ever, ever feel.
Feel like you're nothing. perfect to me. Are you perfect? Oh, pretty, pretty, please. Yeah. You're perfect. You're perfect. Yeah. Pretty, pretty, please. Don't you ever, ever feel like you're less than perfect. Pretty, pretty, please. If you ever, ever feel.
Закончилась наша вторая выставка во Владимире, и хотелось бы услышать хотя бы несколько слов о впечатлениях по сравнению с прошлой, и вообще о том, сложился ли какой-то стиль у нас, и о том, как это все получилось.
Ну, во-первых, я хочу сказать, что я благодарен всем судьям, потому что мы со многих судей взяли обещание, что они приедут и в следующем году. Mm-hmm. Это было в прошлом, и также хочется сказать и сейчас, да, хочется всех пригласить на Владимир 2014 года. Не знаю, по-моему, судьи все старались создать замечательное настроение всем участникам. Я особо благодарен Хорсту Клюбенштайну за замечательное, очень эффектное судейство Беста. Мне кажется, что большинство судей были абсолютно единодушны в том выборе, который он сделал. Поэтому погода нас не очень сегодня мучила жарой, и я думаю, был такой освежающий дождик. Так что мне кажется, что выставка вполне удалась.
Mr. Klebenstein, your impressions about the dogs and about the Best in Show?
First, I can say it was an absolute super organized show, and we was lucky with the weather. In the morning was so hot, and then it's getting a little bit rain, and now for the final the sun has come out again. So organization was top. The most dogs what I have seen was like ever in Russia. Excellent, and I can also say the three dogs what we have in the lineup for Best in Show was international standard, and so you can be very happy about the show. And also I like to say thank you by all the staff what have organized the show, especially by Angie for inviting us to come. Vladimir.
I want to say that the great result is three places in Best in Show is the hunting dogs. Really?
Ah. Really?
Dachshund, yes. Borzoi and the Scottish.
Sure.
Is
yeah,
the hunting
sure.
dogs
hunting
and the quality
breeds.
Of hunting breeds is really top yeah. in Vladimir.
So I'm really happy because we had a good lineup and the Dachshund is really an outstanding good one, also the Borzoi and the Scotty, what the most Scotty is when it's afternoon they break down, and he was so super, and I like it very much. And I'd like to say thank you to all of you.
Thanks to Horst. He is not our guest. He practically stay with us in Russia in our Sabaneva show in Vladimir, and we're very happy. Horst, thanks a lot. See you.
Okay.